Today in this video, we will learn about how do I log into WordPress admin panel directly via browser. For that, just go to your browser and enter the following address followed by wp-admin, which means you just need to type your domain name and then /wp-admin if it is installed in the main directory. Then here you will reach your WordPress admin login page. Now just enter the username and password and then click on login. In this way, you will be logged in successfully.